9 million. Dude, nobody is even going to get to that might in this game, not even in like 5 years. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to auto loot the previous map before, because I did get 3 stars on one of them. So let's just do this, because at this point we're just wasting attempts trying to get past. Somebody on World Chat told me that it used to be a glitch on this game where you can just automatically like get past this stuff. So I don't even think that glitch exists anymore. So now we just stuck with super hard quests that we can't even beat at all. So Snail, if you're watching this, man, take notes and fix your game, because I shouldn't be glitching through the map and falling under the map, man. That's just ridiculous. And as game developers, with people that's still topping up on this game and stuff, you guys should be able to fix these problems that's within the game. So let's try one abyss level, and then I'll just get back with you guys in the next video for a battle royale with the voice commentary. So my character's pretty OP. I'm just be breezing through these. Only problem is, since my build is a crit build, I was not even able to hit those guys in that hell mode quest with a critical hit, so it's kind of pointless if my build becomes ineffective. So that just causes me not being able to complete the quest. So let's just breeze through this, man. I'm pretty OP, man. You know the vibes. Too easy, man. And also, I feel like you guys need to add more defense on Ninja. I feel like some classes on this game is completely unusable because they do not have enough defense. So people like Ninja, you already know, I already discussed in the previous videos how Mage has Phantom basically with invisible damage and stuff, but I'll be able to show you guys that if I can get a guild member on to run a quick PvP with me. So I'll catch you guys in about 30 minutes for the next video with Battle Royale. Peace out, man.